the end of the course for many of you, and what a fantastic year it has been. Every single one of you has achieved something at some point this year that I'm sure you never thought you would do before you came to England. We've had CAS projects raising over £1,000 for local charities, we've had drama and music clubs, science, Crest Awards, so much fantastic stuff happening throughout the year, and I'm so proud of each and every one of you for making it to this point. Thank you for all of your hard work. Good luck next year. Have a nice summer holidays, have a safe summer holidays, and hopefully we'll see lots of you back in September.
So this year I taught pre-maths and pre-biology. I think the pre-maths class were more motivated to do well because they had an external exam. When we first started doing mock papers, they were not scoring so greatly, but they improved over the next 6 weeks. And I'm really hopeful they're going to get good scores in the final exams. Pre-biology, science is quite difficult for pre-students, and sometimes the vocabulary of biology is really difficult. But hopefully we did lots of practicals that made it interesting. And even if they're not going to carry on with the sciences, they had an enjoyable time this year.
Hello, I was a little bit hambush with this interview because I just came to visit, but I wanted to congratulate you all on your results and wish you all very good luck for your future studies, possibly at the college or wherever you decide to go. It's been a pleasure meeting you and teaching you, and you've all been amazing in your own different ways, so good luck everybody.
Hi Pree, it's a very special day for you. You have spent nearly a year at Cats College and you are about to graduate. Massive congratulations to you all. I've got a special message for my English class. You have been a joy, we've had lots of fun, and I know that sometimes I've been a little bit crazy, a little bit mad, but you've always accepted everything that I've given you to do. And I will really miss you, and I have missed you since I have stopped teaching you. So I wish you all the very best, and I look forward to seeing some of you next September. Bye.